This week's task is off the wall. The housemates have just 24 hours to perfect the thriller routine if they want to avoid a basic shopping budget of £1 per person per day. Joining me now are the people who might just be able to help them beat it. The task that is. It's our thriller dancers. Yes. How are you doing?
Not too bad.
So, guys, you featured in the DVD that was given in there as instructions. Just how hard is that dance routine?
Well, I don't think the steps are actually that difficult. I think it's more about the style. I mean, it's Michael Jackson, and he's such a legend. It's all about being a zombie, and it's rigid in your body, which is extremely hard and uncomfortable.
Okay, so it's not actually the dance. It's getting into the role of a zombie that might be the problem,
Yeah,
it's acting as well as dancing.
And also the counts as well, because normally you count in eight, but there's a six, there's a four,
and
they cross over.
And as we know, they are no good at counting in that house. Shopping budget. Proof testament to that. Should we have a little look at how they're getting on in rehearsals?
Great.
Step together.
No, we're not going to pass. If they're going to take, if it's going to be perfect, it's not going to be perfect. I'm the only one that's going to be.
Oh, are you, darling?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That was my fault.
That was good though. You guys are really good.
Hey. 2, 3, 4, and head, arms to the sides. One step, together, claws, other side, claws.
Now, Nicole's saying she's the only one who's going to be perfect. Chloe, you're the choreographer. How do you think they're doing? Who's letting the side down? Who's excelling?
Well, I think you can't just be one person be perfect, because it's actually about team effort and everything has to be the same as a group.
Yeah,
otherwise, the choreography doesn't work, so if one person's got it right and thinks they're the best, it's not going to be good.
OK. Anybody in particular there you saw just like, oh, dear,
I think Rex needs to be more motivated. He's been like, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Get them going, get them excited about it. And Rachel's been really good, obviously, rehearsing with the guys in the garden, which I think was really nice.
And $64 million question, do you think they're going to pull it off?
I think if they keep practicing the way they have been, then they've got a good chance.
And they have to do better than the Ayers Stunson, because they did. They let me down there, man.
It was absolutely shocking. You remember that, guys? It was terrible. Okay, well, you guys are actually going to hang around. You're going to perform for us later on the show,
yeah?
Thank you very much to Chloe, Becky and Tim. Give them a big round of applause.
Thank you.